All right, a Houston TV station is back on the air after rising waters from Tropical Depression Harvey forced crews to evacuate their building earlier today. Employees at CBS affiliate KHOU had to evacuate in the middle of the storm coverage after waters spilled into their newsroom and studio. The channel is now broadcasting with help from a station up in Dallas.